angle.
And they both hit the center of the club face with regularity.
Calculation here, Woody.
Yeah, and I would say probably a little more conservative after seeing that ball fly over.
Morikawa's tee shot in the air at the 18th.
6 here is just a nice, solid, full 6.
From 232.
And then stop it that way instead of a spin. I'm still stunned going back to that first segment of Tiger's.